Hello, and welcome again to Marriage Minutes. Some people are asking, would redefining marriage have any effect in our schools? In July 2012, a senior lawyer and expert on religious freedom and human rights provided a report answering this question. He said that if same-sex marriage were legalised, schools could dismiss teachers who won't, for conscience reasons, use stories or textbooks endorsing same-sex weddings. Parents who object to gay marriage being taught to their children would have no right to withdraw their child from such lessons across the curriculum. Also last July, secret government emails between the Home Office and the Department for Education revealed the deep impact redefining marriage would have on what is taught in schools. This information was deliberately hidden from the public while the so-called consultation on redefining marriage was going on. Canada legalised same-sex marriage in 2005. The Toronto School Board does not allow parents to remove children from classes promoting gay marriage. They claim it's an issue of human rights. They've also recommended a poster to be displayed in all grade schools called Love Has No Gender, which features happy threesomes. Children as young as four are given books such as Mom and Mum Are Getting Married, and children are encouraged to question their own gender identity. The redefinition of marriage would marginalise parents and teachers who have a conscientious belief that marriage is between a man and a woman. Schools should be places where family values are reinforced, not undermined.